We should worry about our base before we go out hunting Zeds. For this place to be functional, we need to upgrade it with some building materials.
You want me to carry that rucksack for you?
If we're gonna stand up to the zombies, we gotta find some friends. We can't last long out here all by our lonesome.
Go for it. See you soon. Yeah, man, yesterday was okay, but today is actually good.
Hasta la vista.
Nothing's getting built until we have materials, people.
Thank you.
seems like a good place to look for materials.
I feel like this shouldn't be our top priority right now.
This is about our home. That has to be our priority. That's a lot to carry around. Not bad. Good stuff. Not better keep moving. Knock, knock, I'm home. You can cross that one off the list. We can use those materials to start building anytime. If we built a workshop, we could keep our weapons from falling apart. I know weapon maintenance isn't sexy, but it keeps us alive. It's really about being self-sufficient. That's critical out here.
This racket's gonna draw zombies. Just you watch.
The best way for us to survive is by heading off potential conflicts before they even get started. If we claimed the nearby military site as an outpost, that would warn away any potential troublemakers. It'd also give us a steady supply of ammo in case anybody doesn't get the message.
All that hard work pays off.
Good to see you.
Hey, help a friend out, would you?
You're right point. I'll follow. Hey, you remember when you got your first house? I sure do. Man, the day I got those keys, I was finally a real adult. Squatting in abandoned buildings ain't quite the same thing.
Hello, hello. It's your new neighbors reaching out to say hi. We just arrived in town and we're looking to make some friends.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by?
Seems like we got friendly neighbors who need help. Let's give them a hand.
That Zed's infected. Keep your distance.
I got more where that came from.
Sets lately.
I tell you, it's the new plague heart growing now.
Seriously, I really appreciate that. I'm sorry to ask a favor so soon. We'd really appreciate that.
Thank you.
Empty? Sad trombone. Our friendly new neighbors are completely out of food. I think we have some in our storage. We could bring it over. Or we could just go out and scavenge for it.
Seem a little odd to you.
You worry too much. I was hoping for something else. No more wondering if they know I'm here. I can't carry that much.
They're coming in from every which way.
Just what I was hoping to find. I bet our neighbors will be happy to see this food delivered. Now this could be a lot of fun. Only I had room for it.
You want something?
Whatever you're looking for, it's not here.
we can't find more food soon, we thanks. You really came through for us.
I guess we owe you one.
No problem.
How's it going?
Seems like our neighbors are friendly folks. That's good. These days, we need all the friends we can get.
About this aggressive plan of ours.
I get what you're saying, but I don't see that we have a choice. I guess the Z's must have overrun this place. I see guys in camo shuffling around. I gotta get close to finish them off. Bullets won't get through those helmets.
Ugh.
If we don't put an outpost here, we're nuts. I should take out the last few Z's before I stake our claim.
What's up?
I'm all done clearing the site. Once I've set up an outpost, everyone will know this is our territory. My back is killing me over here.
What's up?
Whatever you say, boss.
We need everyone in this town to know that we're the ones calling the shots.
Outpost complete.
That's great. We'll get a steady supply of ammo from that place, which I expect will come in handy as we expand our territory.
Hello, neighbor. By now, I expect you've seen the plague heart growing nearby. I don't know whether it attracts plague zeds or makes them, but they're everywhere. So be very careful in that area, okay?
I've seen plague hearts up close, and they're goddamn terrifying. We could use a good friend in this fight.
Making friends is a smart move. We could have good stuff to trade.
To be honest, the only people I really trust is this group right here. We should build the tools we need, rather than relying on outsiders. What's up? Now, that's quite a load.
We don't know for sure if plague sets are created by the heart or just attracted to it. But if we leave this one alone, it's only a matter of time before one of us catches blood plague.
Uh-huh. I've seen what this blood plague can do. Now that's worth scavenging for. This site's cleared out now.
by now. You can tell you're close by the red haze in the air.
Right. My skin is crawling. Must be a plague heart nearby. I am never gonna get the stink out of my clothes.
Hold together, baby.
There's gotta be a better way to kill this.
What's up?
Okay, you lead the way.
This place is clean. Another outpost secure. We're in business. No room for that. Time to move on. Where am I gonna put that?
Before the world ended, my favorite thing was to spend a whole Sunday on the couch watching football. Most times it didn't even matter who was playing. long as I could yell for one team to beat the hell out of the other.
Here you go.
Shoot.
Holy hell, that's heavy.
We could use a few extra hands around here. What's up, kid?
Go on, take the lead. I've had it for a while.
You want something? Be careful out there.
Take care, you hear?
Good to see you.
Take her easy.
Hey, yo!
You've got time to work, right?
I'll be right behind you.